So we got off the Shinkansen at Kyoto station and walked to our accommodation, which was only about a 2-minute walk from the subway stop. Now we were just about to head out for dinner after relaxing for a little bit, to find that because of the whole UK-EU thing, the Commonwealth Bank app appears to be down. Now, we took out some cash for our Ryokan that we just stayed in last night, and we used that today, obviously, as we checked out. So now we are chilling here with 600 yen, just waiting for the banks to come back on so we can go for some dinner. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. We got 600 yen and 3 hockey sticks. Should get us through. So it is currently 11 p.m. in our little global bungalow where we cannot access any of our money. We've been trying all afternoon and night to try and figure out what we're going to do. And instead we just got stuck on Facebook and I edited some videos. So overall it was a pretty okay night. We still don't have any money. We haven't been out of the Airbnb since we got here. But hopefully come morning we will have a solution for our money. And we'll be able to go and do things. But otherwise we do have free bikes. We have 600 yen, so we may be able to afford some cup noodles.
601
yen. So we can definitely afford some cup noodles. And we'll just see how we go. So I hope you guys are having a good time, and we'll catch you tomorrow. Bye.